went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. And Jill came tumbling after. And Jill came tumbling after. Then up got Jack and said to Jill, as in his arms he took her,
"Brush off that dirt, you are not hurt.
Let's fetch that pail of water. Let's fetch that pail of water. Let's fetch that pail of water." So Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water, and took it home to mother dear, and thanked her son and daughter, and thanked her son and daughter.